Shalom, shalom, peace, peace, peace. Welcome to another episode of The Truth Will Make You Mad. I'm your host, Kahan Tazadok, and this is Tazadok Doctrine. So today's topic is, you should submit to your husband or leave. Now, all the women under the sound of my voice right now, I'm going to tell you why you can't keep a good man. Yeah, you could get him. You can attract it, because you know men are attracted to things that move. But you can't keep him. Why can't you keep him? Because you refuse to submit. Submission is essential in a marriage, in any kind of bond between male and female. Let me tell you something, man. All you women in the sound of my voice, and all you men, giants, let me tell you guys something. In order for a relationship to work effectively, as the Creator intended, there has to be a head of that relationship. And the Most High made man head of that relationship. A lot of women want to tap dance about who's in charge, 50-50. There's no such thing as 50-50. 50-50 equals divorce. If you want your relationship to be effective, then someone has to be the head. The unit of family is an organization. All organizations have to have a leader. And the Creator of this UNIverse, the universe, has appointed man as head of that organization, of family, right? So you women, you're going to get in order, you're going to submit, and you're going to like it. And if you can leave, you can go ahead and leave. Because let me tell you something else. Your man needs more than one woman. And part of your submission is going to be allowing him to have more than one wife. Now we're not gonna comply with westernized standards, because it doesn't work. It's been proven that monogamy does not work. You understand what I'm talking about? One in every two marriages in divorce. Why? Because the old Gentiles try to enforce and impose monogamy upon us. But this is not gonna happen anymore. We're gonna take it back to our culture. Oh, we got Christina Wolf. She want to come on here. Let's see what she got to say, man. Christina, I tell everybody that come on this platform, if you come on here, show some decorum. If you don't show decorum, you will be kicked out. So respect is a two-way street. First of all, you respect me as a man. And I demand respect. You may not like me, but you're damn sure going to respect me. So let me put that out there. And Christina, we talking about submission. A woman must submit and should submit to her man. So come on and talk that talk. And we got a guest right here. You can come on and let me see who else is in here. We got Joshua. See what he's talking about. Where's Carefoot and anybody else? We got Gus. If you guys are not going to stay on topic, I'm going to let you know before you get on here, you will be removed. So today's topic is, a woman should submit to her man as the leader. Let me tell you something. Any feminine woman don't have a problem with this. If a woman is really a real feminine woman, she knows that a man loves nothing better than a woman submitting to him. This is a beautiful day. A woman submitting. I'm going to invite you to go live one more time. Some of you men, come on here. I'm interested in see what you men have to say, because 75 to 80% of you men, you've been raised by women. And so you think like a broad. A lot of you get like extremely emotional, right? And all you women that don't want to submit, Kahan Tazadok is in your midst. And I'm raising up real men. Real men that's going to walk away. Does. Okay, we got Lovely coming on. Lovely, what is it? Welcome to The Truth Will Make You Mad. Turn your face on the screen and get out of here. While you coming on here, like, bringing people skateboarding, I don't have any time for semantics. If you want to play semantics, go to Walmart and get yourself a nice game. You're out of here, like last year. Boom. Gone. Give it to them. So, again, if you come on here with semantics, if you come on here tap dancing, I'm going to go ahead and get you out of the room. So, a woman must submit. She should submit. She must submit if she wants happiness. A man cannot truly be on his center if he's always being challenged by his woman. right? A man can't focus on his purpose if he's always challenging this woman. She's all up in his grill. You understand what I'm talking about? Like she's the the Mercedes-Benz symbol. She's all up in his grill. Like she's the Cadillac Escalade Center. Symbol. But let me tell you something, women. If you really want to win your man over, you better learn to submit real quick. Real quick. And where my people at? Where's and so that's what's up, man. Submission is what's up. So all you ladies out there, all of you that be having a loud mouth on my timelines when I can't respond back, I invite you to come into the room. You could come into the room right now and talk that talk. And I appreciate all of you that's giving the diamonds, the roses, and all of that, because I speak that truth. I got that truth. Oh, hold on a second. Let me see who's out here. Thanks for the rose, man. Thanks for the rose. Love is love. Thanks for the rose. Let me get some of the diamonds and all of that. Come on the platform and talk that talk. All you women that be, you be talking in the audience, but you don't want to face the truth. And I am the truth. And I'm here to reform these relationships. You're complaining about you're never happy, but you're busy. You got that diarrhea of the mouth. You're busy talking too much, and you won't listen. Get out of your emotions. Contain your emotions and let your man lead. Trust your man and his decisions. We're going to reform all of this. Westernized standards has always fell. Greek fell. Rome fell. They turned to really, really, really degenerate ways. So we're going to take it back to our culture, and we're going to uplift the world. And that's why I'm here. Come on, tell the dog so you know what's safe. Go ahead and share this. Share this on multiple platforms. And we want the Eves up in here. And we want the anyone that's in disagreement with me, I want you to come on the platform right now and talk. You have an opportunity to talk. Join the platform. A woman should submit, and it's imperative that she does submit. Well, where are these other guys at? Nicholas Kerfoot. Where's Big Play Visual? Message. Let me get back on here. So yeah. So again, the subject matter right here is a woman should submit to her man. All you women in opposition, all you women that agree, then you hop on here and tell me why your mind is working like that, and I'll tell you why you're not happy and why you can't keep a man. Oh yeah, you can get a man because you're asexual, huh? But you can't, you're wondering why you can't maintain it. You can't maintain him because you have diarrhea of the mouth. You can't maintain him. I'm giving you the game. Let me invite you on here. Big Play Visuals in the building, man. Big Play. What it do, K? And K is in the building. Shout out to him, man. Big Play and K is in the building, man. Where you all at, man? Hop on. Gonna start the show, man. There he is. Big Play's up in here, man. What it do? Big Play. So the topic is, man, the subject matter is a woman should submit to her man. A woman should and must submit to a man if she wants true happiness. Any woman.
Gonna start the show, man.
See you. That woman is not happy. Where's that noise coming from? Is that coming from you, Big Play? Careful.
Probably Kerfoot. Okay, for take care of that noise, man. So the subject matter is a woman should submit to her man. And she will never be happy if she's not.
Get up out of here. All right. All right. Hey, what was that topic again?
Yeah, man. I said it 3 times, man. 3 million times, man. A woman should submit to her man. And the only way that she's going to be happy is she does submit to her man. And the only women that have problems with that are the ones that has too much masculine energy. They have anger issues and they're alone. Yeah, they could get penis appointments, but they cannot get that ring. And if they had the ring, they can't maintain it. Yeah, you could get a man, but you can't keep him because that diarrhea of your vocal cord. You understand?
Mm.
You got to raise the tongue. So your conversation keeps cutting yourself off. You understand what I'm talking about? She keep cutting herself off, man. So she don't have her body count. It's like a cemetery. Yeah, a cemetery got all kind of bodies. She got that many bodies, man. Below the navel, I'm talking about. You understand what I'm talking about, careful? So I want them to come up in here. So where's the women that is in opposition to this? Get on the call and talk that talk. We want to hear from you.
Should we start sharing this? Start sharing this real quick.
Share it. I done shared it all over. At one point, there was already 109 over here in the room. Let's see who's in the background. Joshua, you want to come on here? Come on here. But if you come correct. Careful. What happened to you? You ain't saying, you're not saying anything. Let me see who else is up in here. Where are these Eves at? Yo, where you all at? The women that be talking that talk. I'm here. Well, we got the truth for you, and the truth will make you mad. Then make you free only if you could get over your anger. And yo, let me get it twisted. To all my beautiful sisters out there, I love you, but you're going to get this work. You got to get this work, baby, because you need a revolution of your mind, which is complete constructive change. You understand what I'm talking about? Careful, what you got to say on this, man? What you got to say on this, my brother?
Well, I agree completely, obviously, because except that, you know, in a desert, you know, what, you know, the like a drop of water sounds like insanity, but, you know, try it for once.
Come.
Yeah. Like everyone out here on TikTok is like, they're seeing a mirage and you're offering them a real glass of water here with this opinion. So
I don't know what to tell them. Like,
the
thing is, it's just like, you know, being subordinate is not a bad thing. Like, that's the thing. It's like in the army, you start subordinate. You begin at the bottom level.
Yeah, I mean,
but Eve doesn't want.
It's a bad.
Doesn't
thing
want to start at the bottom.
It's mine, man. It's a bad thing to a feminist mind, man. And if you eat too many soy products, you're a soy boy. And you know what happens with that, man. You start growing man boobs. You think? Your mind starts being feminized, man. And you start acting more like a her than a he. Not to disrespect anyone, but lay off them soy products, man. All you men that's been raised by single women, man, ease up on the soy products. Because, I mean, your mind has actually been, like, effeminized. And you get highly emotional when a real man talks to you. With any kind of bass or anything in his voice, authority, get up off of them soy products, man. Do a detox. Go and do a detox. And this is not medical advice, but I'm telling you how to cleanse your temple. You need to fast for at least 72 hours, do a moringa detox, man, and clear your mind, because it also sharpens your mind. This is why a lot of you can't receive this right knowledge. You dig? Let me see who's that back in the background. Hey, big player, I try to invite you back on here. Accept it. Accept it, kid. Yeah, man. I gonna get this work, kid, for you dig? And K, they gonna get
keep
this
being black on me.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on with that, man. I see you clearly.
But the screen all black. I can't see nothing.
No, it's not black over here. It's you. It's your joy. Oh, it's your device. I see Kierfoot. Kierfoot is a look like a black guy with a beard, what? He's a Jake with a beard. He got a blue hat on.
Come on, I switched my phone.
So listen, lady. This is your opportunity to come on and talk. Sky's looking really gray over there, Kierfoot. Is anybody else, man? Share the link. Where's she doing dishes again?
Jeez. Why my phone black like this?
I don't know. It's your device, huh? Time for a new phone. Let me share.
I might come back now, I guess. You got me on. Careful, you still there?
Yeah, he's still here.
Yeah, everything's still black. I'm at the street.
Yeah, you might want to go out and come back in. Completely log off and come back in. Completely log off and come back in.
Looking for like an 03 to 06
To those of you just tuning into the live, the topic is a woman should submit to a man. She's not going to be content or happy otherwise. This is where there's so many discontent ladies out there. Yeah, I'm trying to invite you again, big boy. The bathroom is different. Struggle, fuck the fuck. What is that?
It's still dark again.
That's your device. I can see both of you.
I'm going to switch to the phone.
You see both of you are. Jeffrey, your screen is freezing up. Boom, you fell out too. Because they're having a problem with the devices. But both of you guys, Kiffer is still at the bottom right there. Big plays out. Let me see, who else? Who else? No more invites, man. We share it again. Share it again.
Could it pop, pop, pop?
All right, so the subject matter is, again, a woman should submit to a husband. The women that don't submit, they're very combative, they're overly masculine, and they have anger issues. And that gets in the way of their happiness. So you're getting in your own way. Any woman that has any kind of opposition to this, again, you're welcome to come on and state your viewpoint. But the reason that you cannot find happiness is because you have anger issues, you have daddy issues, and you're not willing to sacrifice those fallacies to really become content and happy. And this is a problem with many people in the world today. All right, Father, I'm going to accept the join again, so you got to accept it back on your son. And this is what's going on with a lot of these Eves. And a lot of you dudes, A lot of you dudes, you've been raised by him, so you got that same mentality. And so when you really hear a real masculine dude come up, oh yeah, he's toxic, blase, blase, and so on and so forth. So we're gonna get this work. You can like that, understand it, believe it or not. You're gonna get this work, man. Okay. Well, what's all these people? Give me the mic. What's give me the mic? What's all this stuff, man? I don't know. They put what kind of advertisements up here? Shit us in the room, man.
Come on.
It's a link, man. You come on. They in the room. They got the link. You'll share that link somewhere else. Share it on your social media platforms. I realize a lot of you and your jets over broke. And you really can't speak. Yo, big play. Something's going on with your phone, man. Because I send a link. I accept it 3 or 4 times, but you still can't get back up in it. Are you finally back up in it? So I shared the link on a few platforms. Whether they come on here or not, it's utterly up to them, man. But universe, thanks for the universal reward. I appreciate all the love, man. And these Eves gonna get this work because they need it. They need it. And I'm telling you men, under the sound of my voice, if you're on that 50-50 half crap, then you're not really standing up and being a real man. Your mind has been not Americanized, it's been United States-ized. Huh? Well, we believe that 50-50 works. 50-50 does not work in a relationship. 50-50 equals divorce because both people are only given half. You understand what I'm talking about? You got to be the man in that relationship. You got to take charge. And in order to do that, you have to know how to be a man. And if you've been reared by a single woman, you don't even have that capacity. So that's why I'm here, to teach you how to man up. I don't care how damn brolic you are, how much you've been to the gym and worked out and all of that. A lot of you dudes are like broads, man. And you got a lot of emotional energy going on there, man. You understand what I'm talking about? But you can fix all of that. Just accept it and get ready to move on. What's up? Yeah, you remind me of Chelsea Village, man. They work out all of the time in Chelsea Village, but you know what I mean? They feminize. And a lot of you dudes are like that. A lot of you dudes be on my butt. Nah, bro. 50-50, man. Shut up. Quiet, man. And man up. Go and get my book, A Spokesman for Men, so you can learn how to be a man and attract women and keep the ones that you want. See, a real man will always have options, man. And I don't think nobody on this planet, I'm going to say this, right? Let me say this. Watch this. I don't think no one on this planet is more qualified to tell you about women because I've been intimate with over 1,000. Matter of fact, the exact number is up to 1,004 now. You understand what I'm talking about? And I studied them. So I'm not one of these boneheads talking out the side of his neck, talking about theory. I'm talking about, I've really dealt with these women. So I've seen all types of women, man. Short, tall, you understand? Thick, skinny, so-called educated, with their degrees, doctors, you name it. So what I'm giving you right now is tied to doctrine, man. And this is why a lot of them don't want to fix me, man. They be like, yo, that dude, he's on a different type of time. It's thinking because I think off a dime. You understand what I'm talking about? Ain't nothing stripped. There's nothing made out about me. Nothing made up about me. And your opinion of me? None of my business. Okay? So one of you got a lot of background noise, man. How long I've been talking? How long I've been on here, man? How long I've been talking for? 392 likes. How many people on here? Now, one E, Benaya, man, he be hiding. Now, one Eve had the audacity.
He's going right now.
But they always, y'all, I'm going to tell you, man, after the platform, they, oh, no, I missed it. They sitting right there watching it, man. Well, all these viewers in the background, they sit like they're watching it, huh? But they don't want to face the truth. They talk real crazy, but when I call them on face to face, man, face me face to face. You know what I mean? Look me in the eyes and say this, then all of a sudden they shy. They don't have nothing to say that are lost for words because they don't want this work, but they're going to get it anyways. So all you women, all you men, I want you to listen to. Teach your woman to submit to you. There is no 50-50. But that's in this world. And you see, these Eves, they cannot keep a man because they have that mentality. The only thing they don't keep is that dude out there that eat a lot of soy products. You understand what I'm talking about? That makes him a soy boy. You understand what I'm saying? His mind, his thinking is different. Well, you don't be soy products. Even some of these vegan dudes out
there can't keep a man down.
Yo, can you mute yourself up? Because you keep interrupting me.
They can't keep a man down. They say, I'm going to
get
rid of
you. Get him out of here. Get him out of here. Yeah, so that's what it is, man. Even if you're vegan, don't be eating vegan soy products. Because it alters your thinking. You're still thinking like a broad. How long have I been on here, Kierfoot? See, I shared this 12 times. Randy is in the building. Randy, what do you got to say about this? Love is in the building. Yeah, these Eves be in the background just laughing. When I invite them on, they don't come on. I'm alone. Yeah, you can't invite you alone. There's a reason you're alone. You can come on here too. Who creates a screen name for I'm alone? There's another Eve in the background, huh? They wave it. She got 1,001 followers. She could come on here. What's her name? XO. XO Shawnee. Hop on the call. Mm-hmm. Like, so Shawnee, hop on the call. Send them all in the background. Just chilling. They'll go on that platform and try and talk about it, but they won't face it. You know what I'm going to start doing when these people go live? I'm going to start going to their platforms and shutting it down. To show these men that these Eves don't know what the heck they're talking about. Because most of these women that's doing these platforms, that's trying to make it seem as though they're giving big up to men. Most of these women aren't, they don't even have a man. They get penis appointments, but that's about it. But they cannot maintain a man because their anger issues and their attitude is off the chain. You dig what I'm saying? Yeah, they claim they don't want a man. Come on, that don't even make sense. We're social creatures by nature. And I'm telling this to every woman that says she don't want a man. You are, you know, you need counseling because that's not natural. Understand that. I need every woman in the world to say, you don't know. I'm not trying to be funny, huh? That's not natural to not need a man. You was designed for a man. You understand what I'm saying? You was made for that. So how can you not desire something that you was designed for? That means your thinking is off. You need a lobotomy, sweetheart. I'm just going to give it to you. You dig what I'm saying? Your mom sent your mom. Thanks for the love, your mom. Thanks for it. I appreciate your diamond rewards and all of that. Cause you don't know I'm speaking that truth, man. And you see they don't want to face the five mouth gone, man. But they're gonna get this work anyways, man. You're gonna get this work. Yeah. Where they at? Let them come. They don't need a man. What kind of nonsense is that, man? I don't want a man. No, she can't hold down the right man that she wants.
It's psychological.
Come on. She doesn't want the men that she's attracted because they was raised by single ladies, you dig? But they want a real man. But you got the BBL. You got the makeup. You got the weed. But you want a real man. If that ain't a damn oxymoron, then I don't know what it is. What you got to say about this, Randy? How long I've been talking? I've been talking 30 minutes. Let me see how long I've been on here.
That's scary.
Chip foot.
That's a big bad loser.
Thanks, Carly, for that TikTok universal. Thanks for the love. Thanks for the love, man. All you women out there that think you're equal to a man, come on here and explain why. You never dealt with a real man. That's why you think you're equal. Yeah, I mean, all that pump faking, like you tough and so on and so forth, like you think you could be equivalent to a real man, man, we're not equals. We weren't created that way. We're genetically and biologically designed. And what are you saying, homie? Keep talking. I don't understand what you're saying, man.
Challenge him, man. They want to challenge him.
Yeah, well,
they want to be better than you can.
And wonder why the man is turned off with that. Men are turned off with that. Men are turned off by women that challenge them, man. Men are utterly turned off by that.
It's unattractive.
You're gonna submit and you're gonna like it. That's what it is. You're going to submit, you're gonna like it. We're gonna be formed. We're gonna reform these mindsets. Share this joint 15 times. Gonna engage him. Come in the room. Get on the call. They love DT. Oh, do they really? Alright, they're not coming on. I'm gonna shut this down, man. I mean, they're not accepting the challenge. Careful, this is it. This is my first time going live on this joint like that. I'm usually going live on the other joint. This is my first time going live on this joint like that. So the next time. Thanks for the TikTok Universal. Appreciate the love. They showing a lot of love in the background, though. Huh? They're sending out universals, sending diamonds, but no one's coming on here. But guess what? Huh? I'm about to go live on the other channel. I'm shut down on this one and go on the other one, same topic. So for now, I'm going to say
peace. Right.
Shalom, man. I'm going to try and hop on the other one if I still got more time before she twists me up. You go say shalom right here. Next time, stop pump faking, ladies, and hop on. Stop pretending you're not watching in the background. I saw you already.